So I'll now show a way of playing over the chords and highlighting each and every chord. It's too much, but I'll just show you what that's like. One, two, three, four. Funny enough, this sounds a little bit like Joe Venuti and Eddie Lang playing something in 1927 or 8. But what I'd like to show you is the more modern style of swinging, which is neglecting these chord changes a little bit and getting more into the melody. One, two, three.